the economy, which is going to be in our boots. People are losing their jobs. And instead of talking about those things, we're spending our time talking about hounding somebody. I think it's an awful situation. And I think that there are people benefiting from it. The Scottish Government are loving this.